just in case you haven't figured out. It's a horror game, yeah, whatever. It's a horror game. Yeah. Anyways, let's just get to the video. Yo, guys.
Welcome to Falling Basics in Education and Learning. That's me.
Yes, I'm doing more Baldi. And guess what? It has a new update. It's version 1.3.1. Whoa. Okay, well, let's just get started. What? Story mode and endless mode? Dude, I haven't even finished story mode, but what? Endless mode? I guess we'll do endless mode. I do know that there are different characters and different items. I know what they are, too. Apparently, there's a character called First Prize. Basically, is a slower version of Gotta Sweep. And there's also scissors that cuts Playtime's jump rope. And another thing. Anyway, endless mode. Ready?
Let's go.
Apparently there's a mouse problem. Endless mode. It's your notebooks. It says notebooks now. It actually says notebooks. Too lazy to add more subjects. Well, now that's how you get to add more subjects.
Problem one.
Whoa. Whoa. It just said problem.
One.
5 minus 1 is 4.
Good one.
0.
Good one.
Oh, it still does this.
Problem
3. 1.3.1. What? 1.3. I hear every door open. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Still can't get over the fact that it has two notebooks. And apparently the, apparently...
When
the doors are open, you're too quiet and you need them to be quiet. Huh. Door side. Oh, no. Oh, no. Apparently, it just prevents you from running now. Which is pretty cool. Well, did you hear music? Could have sworn I heard music. I hear it again. Oh, there's scissors. Yeah, the scissors that you cut... There's safety scissors. Whoa. Alright, 5 minus 1, 4, 11. What? Keeps up the good work or see me after class. What? Dude, that's cool. I actually didn't know that. Okay. Okay, Baldi, you can go now. Can't get that one, though, because he's close. Yeah, due to unknown reasons, they can't see through windows. But you heard that music, right? Oh, there's a sock puppet. There's a quarter. Why in the world is there a quarter? Oh. I know, but I can't get it. Whoa, he's coming close. First prize. Did you see it? In the window. Whoa, you see him? You see that? What? No, I won't marry you. I got a new high school with 3 notebooks. Dude, that's weird. What?
That's me.
So, yeah. High school with 3 notebooks. Yeah. Wow. That is first prize. Well, let's go back to endless mode. That's cool.
Oh, hi.
Yeah.
Now it's time for everybody's fifth grade job.
But that was cool, right? Wait a minute. The quarter was there. That was my prize. See? Whoa. One notebooks. Whoa, that's cool. But perfect grammar. Wait, what percentage is it on? 81% is a good percentage. Yeah, guys, look at this. It's just one notebook. Perfect grammar. Dude, he was loud. That was loud. Right? -5, 0. Still does this. My rearview door, you open. Yeah, so first prize is there. And whoa. Hey, look, there's a quarter. Hello, arts and crafters. You went away. No lock. It's gonna get me any second. Go in here. Go here. Get here. 4, 5. That's more like it. That's cool. He actually says good things. Oh no. Well, that's funny. What? Dude, that's sad. Her jump rope. What? You just fixed it right then? Whoa, did you hear that? I'm a little worried. Alright, get a bee soda. Apparently there's also an energy bar thing, 25 cents. Ah, come on! Okay. You hear that? That's just straight up creepy. High score, alright, 1, -8, 9. Keep up the good work or see me after class. This is cool. I mean, really. Is awesome. I did the endless mode. My high score on it was 4 notebooks, even though my actual high score on the 1.2.2 version was 6 notebooks on the story mode. But yeah, now there's 1.3.1 and there's endless mode, which does that, which how cool is that? There's 2 modes now. Apparently there's a secret ending. I don't know what that is, but yeah. Really cool. And with that, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.